Well, an appeals court has ruled the so-called pregnant man, who's from Arizona, can get a divorce. The judges said that Thomas Beatty's marriage to Nancy Beatty in Hawaii in 2003 is considered valid in Arizona and is not a same-sex union. Last year, a lower court denied Thomas's divorce request because of Arizona's ban on same-sex marriage.